Nelson Rockefeller is a man that's eminently qualified to be president of the United States. He took a state from a Democratic administration that was almost bankrupt. He reduced the debt of that state. He gave it a balanced budget in each year of his administration.